Boys, Wrestling Race, Little E Revo, Electric, Slow Shit, of course. Race, you know what I'm saying? Ready, set, go! The Little E Revo takes the lead. Little E Revo just, he beasting it, you know what I'm saying? Little E Revo got all the momentum. He's kicking tail. He's about to come back around. Hey, get him.
Just like the last time you draw to remind the past time. A fast minded feeling of freedom because you'll be recognized. And I can hear doctors calling from here to say. Kill vice and dependency and occulacy. Cause he armed himself with stealthy mass appeal.
Where's my news? Where's my news? It feels like every word slipping through my mouth is big news. Stacking like the old man feeding a bird. With my last sovereign, nothing happens since I burned.
The wrestler about to get lapped by the little E Revo. E Revo got the lead still.
Shape shed, you are.
There you go.
Don't stop.
They ain't get him yet, man. They ain't on him like steak on shit. There you go. He just slapped the wrestler. You know who wrestler that was that got lapped first, right? It was Crash.
Of myself as I walk along the weary moldy watching, I found myself staring, building up an empire of my great desire. Well, it fumes from my thought process.
We still got the lead, nobody came up and got it.
My avalanche of color starts over there.
He about to get a heel up on that other wrestler about the lap room.
Delicious. The traps can be so vicious.
Ooh, who said that? Who said that? James said that, or Dre? Who said that, Dre? You already got lapped, Dre. You was the first wrestler to get lapped. Oh, the second wrestler just got lapped. Oh, the second wrestler got lapped, and he's battling. Dre coming back. Dre had it. Look, Dre, you going the wrong way, brother.
Don't
stop. Over, life, and you there you go again. Little Revo got the league, and he's going away with it. Dre got lapped for the second time. Two laps on you, Dre. You out? Yeah, I guess you is. Watch it, Derek. Come with that. You blind the people. Well, we know who the winner of this race is. The little bitty E Revo. That ain't yours. Well, the other wrestler just got lapped. You got lapped. You've been lapped twice. Oh, what kind of dirty pool was that? You know that's Gil's son that did that, right, y'all?
I gotta charge it up again.
I had to go get the other one. Death Row Boys, y'all. You know what he do. Kmart set up our own track. You know what I'm saying?
No. Damn. I was trying to swerve and hitting him.
Oh, my bad.
Because you got that big ass fruit noggin' head in the way and shit.
I wasn't on the track. Dude, what you are? James, you ready, James?
As soon as they done.
All right, young boy.